I never quite realized.
Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Hypothesis, jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Whoa. You're from Yorha, right? We've got a squad mate. Just remember, if you need... What can I help you with?
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Yeah. Hey, our leader told name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machine. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jack... Ass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Oh, that? Wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though. Think they even understand the concept of being scared?
Hypothesis: jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too. To be, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Thank you.
Target confirmed. Let's get him. I wonder what makes them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here. There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
is this?
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together, forever. Can we? Can we?
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me.
What's happening?
An android?
No. This is a machine.
Machine? Damn it, not another one!
Thank you. through that hole. Stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Hey, welcome back. Thanks for securing Ags. I know it isn't my... Oh, and be sh... What can I help you with?
Whew. Say, to maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and...
No, we should keep...
Roger that.
Operator to 9S. Data upload complete.
Roger.
I also have an incoming message from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Thank you.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Commencing fishing. Complete.
What are those? What the?
Oh, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
Where does this corridor lead? Getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take. These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell? What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures. Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so... So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
All right.
Resistance members detected beneath this room.
Uh,
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this. To hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi!
Beautiful! Beautiful!
Those look like corpses!
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
The enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it. quickly, may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean us scanners are... I've got your...
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, I think...
Oh.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Thank you.
hostiles.
I am not hostile.
Huh? This... it does seem awfully... but I've never... it might be...
What's that?
Oh, they're sent there. No sp-
huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we are...
2B!
I understand. Well, I'm host of a side. Look around.
She sure cares about her little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe.
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Be here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, Tubi, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, Tubi?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
Tubi?
That's all. Closing this channel.
What do you think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well,
You're free to visit our village whenever you like.